So we're just coming between the two islands of Solomons that we planned on. It's still dark. It's about a couple of hours before dawn. So far, going according to plan, the current's with us. We're just starting to cut a couple of corners here a little bit. If we get it wrong, then it gets pretty shallow.
Actually, if you want.
We had to duck one reef on our left, one reef on our right, and this massive thunderstorm. And you know, at the end of the day, you just got to keep the boat off the reef.
I think overall, this is a shorter passage through, and again it just depends on if we retain the breeze through here, but touch wood, so far it's been it looks all right. Pretty nice day, beautiful area, waters, the colour of the water is fantastic.
Happy to come up as high as you want now, so.
Oh, always a little bit of a worry going through to leeward of an island with reefs on both sides, but we've got through no problem at all.
Next stop, New Zealand.